Hey guys, I am going to be removing this prosthetic off my face so I can breathe again. Oh my gosh, but let me just say, this is my first ever silicone prosthetic that I made myself, so I'm very proud of myself, even though there's some bits that ain't perfect, but you know what, first try, not bad, okay? So let's get to the removal process. Oh my god, my nose is like running right now. I got my remover, got my brush. Let's fucking do this. To freedom.